Whew, this looks beautiful. What a view.
The time has come. Execute Order 66.
You've got a bit about you. You're coming with me.
Get my back. You got it.
We're calling you Larry. I'm throwing grenades down troops. Watch out. It's times like this, Larry, that I love our job. What a view. Take it in, son. Take it in. Oh, where are you going? Welcome back, everyone. Thank you for joining me today. You can just sit back, relax, and enjoy this nostalgic adventure with me. This is going to be a lot of fun. Enjoy.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Oh, how about this for a first impression into the level? What an atmosphere. All the troops just frantically sprinting to their ships, trying to get on that front line to fight the separatists. I absolutely love that you start on your feet in the hangar. It just adds a bit of depth and personality to your character. I don't know about you guys, but I used to run around and roleplay. So I would just make sure all the troops were getting to their ships. I'd be like, go on, Bob, in you get, son. Off you go and fight the old Seppies. I used to talk to them and try and hype them up. I'd also just stand and watch over like some sort of warlord, just staring out into space and making sure they're all doing their jobs. Just having this start to the level has brought back so many memories. I just think that's what's so special about this game. Just those little details that you remember forever.
It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. On Felucia, the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secura, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Oh, honestly, does anyone else get goosebumps from this journal? I think it's the most amazing feature, honestly. It gives you such a good idea of the absolute hell that these soldiers went through. As a kid, you see this planet and you think, ah, nice pretty flowery planet. In reality, it's probably humid, muggy. There's these weird creatures everywhere that are trying to bite your head off. The 501st Journal is a brilliant feature. Such a good idea, and Tamora Morrison, his voice just tops it all off perfectly. I love that they showed Aayla Secura a bit of empathy there as well. End of the day, they're just following their orders, but it doesn't mean they can't appreciate all the hard work she did for them. Whereas when the chips were introduced, I guess all of that was taken away. Oh. Oh no. Oh, God. Oh no. Did I actually just wolf whistle a Star Wars map? That is dreadful. I need to be stopped. But it does look beautiful. This looks amazing. I was speaking to Parallel Octagon actually in the comments, and we were saying, although you don't see a lot of these worlds in the movie, this game did a brilliant job in just capturing the feel of it. You feel like you're there, which is amazing when you consider there was probably only 3 or 4 seconds of this place in the movie. This is stunning. All the lovely colours and the sounds, it's just incredible. What an atmosphere this place has. Oh, what? No, 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 no. Oh, no. So, I'm a trooper. I've come to this world to battle. I've accidentally stopped and just told everyone how amazing this place looks. And in the meantime, all my troopers have been killed.
Where are they? Oh, no, they're all dead!
This ATTE is out of commission.
Movement to the north!
Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart.
Yeah. I'm not messing around this time, Commander. I'm in already, and I'm going to grab the high ground. Here they come. I'm throwing grenades down, troops. Watch out. Another one coming in. No! They're tearing us apart down there. Troops, get up here if you can. Keep your distance, men. They are lethal. Close combat. Lethal. That's 3 down. Where are the other 3? They're coming in from the west. I'm out of ammo, troops. I'm going to have to make a run for that gonk droid. Cover me! Killed him just in time. You've got a bit about you. You're coming with me.
Get my back.
We're calling you Larry. Thank you, Parallel Octagon. Larry, no! Larry?
CIS units have been detected moving in.
Come on,
the
Larry.
The
Larry, follow me. We'll get the high ground. It's times like this, Larry, that I love our job. What a view. Take it in, son. Take it in. Oh, where are you going? Oh, he's coming back again. Good. No! How dare you kill Larry? Parallel Octagon. We lost Larry. I don't know what he was thinking. He had a burst of energy, ran off into the distance, came back and got blown up.
Every move I make, every single day, every time I
I fancy this guy to come with us. I'll think of a name in a minute. Oh, we'll call him Bullseye after that attempt. Everywhere you go, always take Bullseye. Bullseye. Everywhere you go, always take Bullseye. Well done, Bullseye. That was another brilliant shot. Complete with a roll.
Aayla Secura has landed.
Oh, definitely. Right, Bullseye, stay here.
Aayla Secura reporting for duty.
Right, we've got to find Bullseye again now. Where is he? Is he in here? Nope.
The force has made us strong.
Troopers, has anyone seen Bullseye? I can't find him anywhere. Right, men, target the heavy ships first. Even if they've not got anyone in, they will do eventually. It's worth taking them out now. Oh. Oh, hello. Bullseye, Bullseye, where are you? Well done, troopers. This is what I like to see. Let's finish the objective. Whew. This looks beautiful. What a view.
The time has come. Execute order 66.
Bring this turret down, lads. It's got to go. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me today. This has been one of the most enjoyable videos to make. I have loved it. Grenade going in. So thank you so much for joining me. I really appreciate it. Ugh. Let's make things a bit quicker, shall we? Get back, men.
Nice work. The Separatists' assault on Felucia has been severely crippled. We have them on the run.
Oh, that was so much fun. I hope you enjoyed that as much as me. Thank you all so much for watching and for all the support. It's been insane since this game has returned. I've gained like 50 subscribers, which for me is massive. I really appreciate you and all your comments. I have got so many more videos planned, and hopefully I will see some of you there. May the force be with you.